Hello guys, back again with me, saya Dan Kuat. Back to the game, Seven Sins Ecstasy. Today, I will show you about what is the new event and stuff after update maintenance today. Here we go, I will show you. Number one is X Evolution 10 Days Login Bonus. So, just login every day to get this rewards. And on the day 2, you get Christmas Lucifer Summon Scroll. On the day 5, you get Saril version 2 Summon Scroll. Number 2 is increase X Evolution characters. Satan can do X Evolution now. Gabriel can do X Evolution now. And Sultar can do X Evolution also. Number 3, the new event is this one, Garden of Mystery. Just get ticket each day and use the ticket on this quest, so you can farm popular manga in here guys. Number 4 is Limbo Discovery Event. Just get the maps. Spending more diamonds, you get more maps. Then use the Limbo maps to this Limbo Discovery gacha guys. This is Soul Mirror. And what is this? This is a Grimoire. And this is a Star Shark. Number 5 is weekly bestseller. There is a new deluxe bundle package. This one is for Vesperia Lucifer or Christmas Lucifer. Let's see this one. Soul Mirror. Okay. And there is for Saril deluxe bundle. Get one free Saril scroll. 6 step seal pack for cash player. Number 6 is Christmas Lucifer power up program. So if you get Christmas Lucifer from gacha, just build her to the max. And Saril version 2 power up program. If you get Saril version 2, just build her to the max and get all reward in here. Number 7 is gacha summon banner for Christmas Lucifer or Vesperia Lucifer. Let's see. Maybe lucky in one free pool. No. There is also a soul mirror for Christmas Lucifer. Then Saril version 2 gacha summon banner, so you can summon Fine Smile Saril on here.